you can see someone landing on the ground next to it, and then the dragon instantly dies. But this is the weirdest part. Before the speedrunner enters the endgame portal to complete the speedrun, you can hear footsteps behind them, and when they turn around, the speedrun cuts to black. What a cliffhanger. This speedrunner starts off in a village, then he goes to the Nether, and then he enters the port. Wait, this is the